Thompson not wavering from the slab. He's ready to go. The 1-1 pitch. Pena swings and lifts one to left center. Mazzara racing over toward it. A dive by Skoll. The ball lands on the grass. A base hit. Kemmer scores. Vasquez hustling home. A double off the bat of Roberto Pena, and the Hooks have a 2-0 lead.
Got a fastball low and in. I don't know if Mazzara might have had a play on the ball, but it looked like some miscommunication between the outfielders. Nobody called it.